you catching my groove? This girl can move, she's a whole lot of fun. Yeah, she's cool, Reagan.
Hi guys, it's Reagan with Go Reagan, and welcome to another fantastic, exciting episode. Now this week, we're focusing on exercising and the different ways I exercise, as well as why it's important for me to exercise. Now, the reason it's important for me to exercise is to not only look good and feel better about myself, but to decrease the pain level of what my body can take and what it can't take. So, we're also trying to focus better on my eating, which includes eating less gluten and more fruit and veggies. Now, the reason I'm eating less gluten is because it makes me feel better and I don't feel as sick when I eat gluten-free types of foods. Now, next we're gonna talk about three different types of exercises. The first one that's really fun is doing the game called Just Dance in my standard. Now, the reason why I like Just Dance is because it allows my hands to move freely to each different type of music, and it allows me to get the most exercise possible. The next exercise equipment that we're using today is called Simply Fit Board, and I just got it in yesterday, so I'm excited to review that and tell you guys all about it. The last type of exercise that I really enjoy doing involves a swimming pool. And the reason why I love the swimming pool so much is because it allows my body to move freely without much pressure being put on the wrong set of muscles. Now, this is my new Simply Fit board. The reason why I got this is so that I can work on my core, quad, and stomach muscles. The reason we also got this is to figure out which exercises would be best for me to use while standing in my walker. So I'm going to show you how I use it now. I use it to twist my hips like this, and I can twist my hips and it will work my core to maximum capability. As you can see, I just finished a very intense, for my body, workout. So it's very important for me to stay hydrated in order to be fit and healthy. Here is my honest review of this product. The first 5 minutes I used it, it worked quite well, and it targeted everything I needed it to. Now, as a young adult and a walker, I think this product is actually great for me because it allows me to work the targeted muscles I need to in order to be fit and healthy for the rest of my life. So I've already used the Simply Fit board several times this morning in practice and such. And one of the things that I will definitely have to get used to is planting my weight on my feet evenly in order to get a more balanced workout throughout my core. So another great form of exercise that I love to do in the summertime is I love to swim. It allows my body to move freely and use different muscles that I don't normally use. So at a later date, I would love to show you guys how I swim and walk in the pool. So our final exercise segment of this week's episode, I have chosen to do the program called Just Dance 2. And the reason why I enjoy doing this game is because it doesn't count my leg movements. It only counts my arm movements. And so that's why I enjoy doing it. Plus, it's great exercise and a lot of fun to do. Here's where you can find the Mongo Standard Chair. You can go to www.tankchair.com, click on orders, and fill out the form for the Mongo standard care. Now, make sure to tell them that Reagan sent you, and I can help you with any type of equipment that you may need. The song for this selection is called Aiko Aiko because it's one of my favorite songs to dance to, and it's very fun, and it has kind of an island vibe to it. So let's get started. So, I'm sorry guys, but unfortunately, that is all the time we have left for today's episode. Now, if you liked what you saw, please feel free to subscribe, where there will be more fun and exciting videos for you to view each week. Now, I'm glad you all had fun, and I hope to see you next week. Bye-bye!